Here's Angela Miles with today's Business First Brief.
Topping our news, President Trump is expected in Austin, Texas today for a tour of Apple's factory. He will be joined by Apple CEO Tim Cook. Apple is manufacturing its new Mac Pro desktop computers in Austin. Protesters are ready, so are investors. That stock touched a record high on Tuesday. Boeing needs to redesign part of the casing on some engines, according to federal safety officials. The NTSB came to that conclusion after investigating engine debris that blew out a window on a Southwest flight, killing a passenger last year. Boeing is working with the FAA to make changes. At the Dubai Air Show this week, Boeing has hauled in $6 billion in orders for at least 50 of its grounded 737 MAX jets.
To find out where you can see us every day, go to businessfirstam.com.